Feldman, though, just strong. Yeah, he has shallow turns, really fast, monster pullouts, engages all parts of the stroke, and he's going to take it 57.26 unofficially.
So 57.26 unofficially for Feldman in lane three. Lewis with a 58.02 in second, and then Kanata in lane one, 58.39. But congratulations to Ben Feldman. He got out in front and was able to hold off some very game swimmers in the championship heat of the 100-yard breaststroke.